The Plumpton Park Zoo in Cecil County is temporarily closed after a fire killed 6 animals. A coworker noticed the flames this morning and called for help. It took firefighters about 20 minutes to put out the fire. They say the preliminary cause is an accidental electrical event. 4 birds and 2 snakes died. No other injuries were reported.